Welcome to the course Energy Efficiency, Acoustics and Daylighting in Buildings. This is a 12-week course, and this would be, we would be covering issues related to functional design of building for energy efficiency, which starts with description, you know, descriptor parameters or factors of environment, their quantification, followed by concepts of thermal comfort and then heat transfers in buildings, considering simple frequency domain hand calculation amenable, you know, calculation amenable to Excel or something like that, similar kind of thing, the procedure of estimating internal temperature of the room will be illustrated and explained, followed by obtaining cooling load for a conditioned building. This section would be followed by ventilation, natural ventilation design, and then aspects of building acoustics, which has got three components: initial fundamentals of sound and acoustics relevant to buildings, then looking at noise control, external as well as internally generated noise in a building, and then we shall also be discussing about auditorium design in brief. The last section of this course deals with daylighting and introduction to illumination. Daylighting design is, of course, as per the current Indian code. However, some of the aspects of the knowledge that is available internationally is also covered in this course. So, that is briefly about the course introduction. The TS who would be assisting me are just by the side of it. By the way, I am B. Bhattacharji, the coordinator of this course, and now I would like my TS to introduce themselves. To my right hand side is Mr. Nabil. He will introduce himself, followed by Suresh on my left hand side, and lastly Paras, who is on the extreme right. So, one by one they will introduce themselves now.
Hello friends, my name is Nabil Khan. I am doing my research in the field of building science in civil engineering department of IIT Delhi. My research topic is multi-objective optimization of building envelopes for tropical climates, and I am doing this research for optimizing the building envelope parameters for maximizing the thermal comfort inside the building as well as the daylight flux on the windows and minimizing the acoustic disturbance for the occupants inside the building. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Suresh Kumar. I am a research scholar in the Department of Civil Engineering. I did this course 1 year back as an undergraduate elective. I welcome you all to this course.
Hello everyone, my name is Paras Malik. I did my bachelor's in architecture and currently I am a M.Tech student in civil engineering department IIT Delhi. I did this course in the first year of my master's as an elective.
And he is also working in the area of, Paras is working in the area of daylighting in building. So, that's the introduction about the course. Thank you very much.